end of throw over his stuff. So that works. Now, hold on, going anywhere on the floor, but Dean's got to work. He's got to keep himself down. He's got to hustle. But it's not an easy throw. If there's a mistake, we'll try it correct. Keep moving. All right? Put it in. He had this. I mean, at least he saw where that sucker was coming, that he had his hand out. Now, this looks like the Larry here on defense. Dean's not all. All we're doing is adding more options. Now, we'll let him use the floor again. No pitch. We don't want any pitch. Go ahead. But I do think you have to take time in this very simple drill and keep it. You just don't get them out there and let them go. You have to explain what you're doing and then follow. That's what we have to do. All we're doing is trying to make it work game. Now we got one of five. Scott, you see our defense. Eric, you're an officer. So I have our defense right now. So Dean, Scott, and Larry. Go. Come on. Tommy, move the ball. Keep your business. Five.
Different standards, and you set the standards that you want to work with.
deal with. This is a drill that we like. It teaches us something. Also, I'm going to show you, let's use Dean and Jeremy. We'll put you on defense right over here. Larry, you and Dean on offense over here. You can take the ball here. This is real hard, people. Get in that relation, one score. Now, if you're strong on the ball side, you got a good defense. If you're strong over here, these guys can do a good job, especially at our level of play, then you're going to have a very good defense. And what we want to do is sometimes with our kids, they get so caught up on this side of the floor, the weak side, with blocking their men, that they forget what we want to do. We want to stop the ball at the basketball team. And that's all. And all I want them to do is really work, is to let the offense work on the half court, you can move on vision. That's all. All right, go ahead. When the ball's in the air, make it just inside. Don't shout over there. Get your rear end over there and get it. That's time when you just hustle. When that ball's in the air, get to the man. Now, one thing we want to do is, if I'm here, what do you want to do? They want to show a little bit. That's it. Just flop right here. But vision is critical to any defense. It's a must. We work on it every day. Not complicated jokes, but we just try to get those kids down, get a great stance and push it through you, and then the ability to see the ball is in place. Four things wrong.
Mark, you want to take a break with these folks?
Yes.
I'm young and still learning to bar in his old dog. Maybe we ought to. He's not a good kid. He's got a short attention span. Check what he does. I go one more. All right. Keep the ball out of the hole. Scotty, Dean, come on out here, please. Keep the ball out of the hole.
Get a block.